calendar says that I'm 50 years old, but my lab tests say I'm 39 and my sense of humor says I'm 13. I'm having a real problem because when I fill out these online forms, they ask me what gender do I identify with, and you know, you can pick whatever you want, and then they tell me, what's your age? I'm like, I'm very confused here because I identify as being somewhere in my mid-30s, but they're not honoring my self-identity there. Yeah. I feel very triggered.